This is a question from Digital Logic. The minimum number of full adders and half adders that are required by the BCD adder to add two decimal digits is what? So what is BCD? BCD, it stands for binary coded decimal. In BCD, each decimal is represented by 4-bit binary. So we are asked to find two decimal digits BCD adder. BCD adder. So to add two 4-bit number, we require one half adder and three full adder. This half adder is for the LSB part, and for the rest 3 bits we need three full adders. This is one part. Now after adding, to make the resultant sum as a valid BCD sum, we need to add 0110 to the sum. This can be done using one half adder and two full adder. This is because the LSB bit of 0110 is always 0, so there is no need of adder to add the LSBs. Here the total number of half adder and full adder that is required is, half adder we have one half adder here and one half adder here, so two half adder, and full adders we need 3 plus 2, 5 full adder. So in total we require 5 full adder and 2 half adder. So option D is the correct answer.